No, we've reached the end of the canyon. Unless you have your climbing equipment with you. And from the amount of signs that they have saying don't climb on shit, they probably frown on that. I think we got to go back where we came from.
Very cool.
It freaking is. I know. Getting out of here is going to be a royal bitch, though.
If we wouldn't have made our way down here, I'm glad we did, but it's not going to be fun to come back up.
I know. I'm gonna be motherfucking this decision in about 10 minutes.
Yep. Cap on.
Right in the middle of this. Giant freaking tree.
Big tree?
Yeah. I mean, that's a big tree.
Yep.
He ain't fucking around.
Gotta grow tall to compete for the light. Just like our aspen tree that got so big.
Yep. Hello. I don't know. I think it's the doorway to hell. I really do. They're gonna install it somewhere on one of these walls, I think. I'm gonna say motherfucking advance here.
How many more canyons you want to do?
Oh, this
They're
is
all flat.
No, this one's fine. We're running out of light too, so
yeah.
It would not be prudent to really hang around out here very much longer.
Nope.
It is pretty badass though.
The colors on this tree, look, it's soaked up all the stuff from the dirt.
Interesting. Where is all this stuff washed into? It's just this river of...
The Atlantic Ocean?
Could be. Eventually. All this material went somewhere.
I just like the veiny look to it.
There's some neat colors in there too. It's like Neapolitan ice cream. Which makes me kind of hungry. You see it? Oh my God. Breaking the law, breaking the law.
In here.
I have you on camera.
Awesome.
I'm going to turn you in. I think there's a reward. Sweet. You're a lawbreaker. Rule breaker.
The colors are very cool. Names in here.
I want to go home. Let's go. They're sending assault helicopters after us right now.
Awesome.
We got some fence jumpers.
It just says no climbing the walls. We're not climbing the walls. We're staying on the ground.
I think that's a technicality.
Seriously.
January 6th committee needs to be convened. Get to the bottom of that. Thank you.
big bird up there. No way. You get a good enough look at it to identify.